make a wish.
Lovely. Our shop, Papa.
Lovely. Now you make a wish, darling.
I wish your Uncle Cornelius to come to the play tomorrow.
Oh, darling, I don't think he's going
to want to make...
He's just, he's really busy at the moment.
Okay, I understand. Well, he's a great person, right?
Yeah. Yeah. He's a great person.
Can I have the...
He's a great guy.
Okay. Maybe you can... Then no, we're gonna eat that!
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel.
Any spare change, sir?
Yes, of course. But not for the likes of you, you leech. I'm calling the guard. You're devaluing the property of this square.
I'm starving, sir.
Don't care. Ask me, bum. Get a bloody job. Was that clear? Or do you need a translation? I didn't get to where I am by sitting on the street with a floppy paper cup.
Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch.
Yes, what is it? Very busy.
Hi.
Oh, hi. It's you.
I know I don't usually call you, but I just wanted to ask, because it's Christmas, I'm doing a little play, and I would like you to come tomorrow.
No, listen, stop you there, afraid. Very, very important case. Documents received, relation to solicitor, performance probably unable make it. Legal precedent McCormack Hanran 1969. Before coming up with Chief Justice Houlihan, affidavit paper sent, Junior Counsel Hourican, Prosecutor Callanan. Harcourt Street property, etc., etc. Just not going to be possible at this stage of the game.
Excuse me?
Yeah, no, sorry, I can't hear you. I'm going through a tunnel. You're breaking up, darling. Yeah, I'll give you a call after Christmas.
Okay. Okay, bye.
Yes?
Is this Doyle, Cornelius?
Cornelius Doyle, yes.
God's not happy the way you're treating people. You're probably going to go to hell unless you change your way, etc. Such you're going to be visited by three spirits, yada, yada, yada. Please sign here, here, and here.
Three spirits, what? Oh, the selection of Highland whiskies I ordered, of course. Yep.
Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. You're in for one hell of a night.
Wait! Where's my whiskey?
Neighborino, don't say the Lord's name in vain. I'm the ghost of Christmas past, and I'm here to show you a better way.
Oh, Jesus, I think I'm having a heart attack.
What's happening?
What did you just do? Where are we? What's going on?
We're in 1965, the swinging 60s, land of the Beatles, Apocalypse Now, and cops beating up hippies. Recognize that little fella?
Oh, hello, young man.
Oh my God, it's me.
I know, right?
We really are in 1965.
Daddy, can I talk to Santa Claus?
No, that's just a man in a fake beard.
Oh.
Listen, Cornelius, that North Pole stuff, that Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer stuff, that's just sentimental crap. Life is war. I learned that in the Congo. It's dog eat dog. Now drop and give me 20.
Hey! Let him speak for himself, you old bully!
I can't hear you, you're just a ghost. This is the
end. One. Two. Oh, that's very impressive.
Young athlete. What would you like for Christmas?
What he'd like is for you to clear off and stop putting stupid ideas into his head. You pathetic creep.
It's Christmas Eve.
Oh, no! Oh, my
God.
Swine!
Stuff, right? I mean, talk about living through your kids. That guy was kind of pushy.
Oh.
Press ups in a park? I mean, was he Tiger Woods' dad or something? Do you think having such a horrible dad made you the jerk we see before us? Anyway, buddy, this is where I leave you. You should expect the ghost of Christmas present to arrive.
Oh, God.
Do another few rounds. Uh-huh. Ready for another round, champ? Anyway, yeah. See you later. Mic drop. Ghost of Christmas Past out. Hey God, let's just say stage one went amazing. I mean, go team, right? I nailed it. I really buttered them up. When's the Ghost of Christmas Present arriving? What? What do you mean he's not arriving? What? Family issue? What does that even mean? Fine, I'll be the ghost of Christmas present, but I'm not doing future as well. You owe me one, God. Mother candy canes! Oh, hi there, mate. I'm the ghost of Christmas present.
Yeah. You're pretty much just the same guy.
No, I'm not. Because, you see, I'm from New Zealand, and I don't have a mustache. I'm a completely different person. I mean, people say I look like a lot of people. Except the Ghost of Christmas Past. I don't look like that guy at all. I mean, he's so old, the past, you know? I mean, I'm down with the kids in the prison, you know?
Yeah.
Well, anyway, let me show you around the city in the prison, bruv.
Oh, no, 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 not the eye thing again.
No, relax, relax, buddy. I'm gonna show you around the city at night. What the eye thing? Ah!
It's my niece's house. What's wrong with her? What's she crying about?
I'm a spirit, not a psychiatrist, but it looks to me like she's sad because you're not coming to our Christmas play. That's all she wanted for Christmas, and you couldn't even do that, jackass.
It's time you changed your ways.
I think this looks a bit creepy, us just standing outside the window like this.
Yeah, we should probably go.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, God.
Oh, God, that poor girl. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I suppose I have been a bit of a jackass.
I mean, I hate to say I told you so.
Yeah.
Who am I kidding? I love to say I told you so.
Right. What time is this last fella turning up at?
About that. I mean, I'm just gonna level with you, mate. I mean, it would just be me with the Russian accent.
Ah.
Yeah, you probably. I mean, I can do the Russian thing if you want.
No.
Yeah, I agree. It would just be...
I think I kind of get the message.
Have a Merry Christmas, sir.
Thank you. Yeah.
Please don't hurt me.
No. All good. Wanted to come out and say, got off on the wrong foot yesterday. It's, Christmas. Spirit of goodwill. Reach out. In a nutshell, I bet you could use a bit of stuffed turkey and a roast pudding or two, what?
Are you serious?
As cancer. I mean, very serious. Totally serious. Here, have a sip of that. My good man.
There you go. Get that inside you. Warm up the inside. A spot of whiskey for you.
Merry Christmas.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to my Christmas play. I hope you like it, though I do wish Uncle Cornelius would be able to come. Okay. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows if you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good, so be good for goodness sake. Oh, he's checking a list. He's checking it twice. He's gonna find out if you're naughty or nice.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Well, how's that for a surprise?
Good.
Wouldn't have missed it for the world. Listen to me. I've got you a present. Tony!
Cause I'm telling you why.
What do you think of that?
Santa Claus.
A puppy!
A little puppy! Oh! Hang the court case. I've learned that there are more important things in life than winning or losing.
Oh, it's a shame for the guy, of course. He'll spend 15 years in jail. But it's worth it for this moment of deep sentimentality. Merry Christmas, one and all. Oh, Merry Christmas. Merry, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, everybody!
Who's
naughty and nice? Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're
sleeping. I'm making a list. I'm checking it twice. I'm gonna find out who's naughty or nice.
Be good for goodness sake.